What's up? Uptown Swing Level 1, Peter, not Stacia,
but...
Nevertheless, here's what we did. We did East Coast Swing footwork. So
correct.
We went quick, quick, slow, slow. I'm the leader.
She's I'm the follower. Follow. Start on the right for
He's
follows.
He's the DJ. I'm the rapper. Bop, bop, boom. Leaders always start left, followers always start right.
Yeah, let's do that like this. 5, 6, 7, 8. You can practice at home.
Slow, quick, quick, slow, slow. That was our base underneath everything. And we did it in closed position like, open position like this, just holding hands. Quick, quick, slow, slow. Then we had a leader change to closed position like this. 90 degrees between you. Facing each other a little bit. Keeping the exact same thing. You move around a little bit. Leaders can go in and out of that. And then we practice the send out and coming back. So we did rock step, boom, boom, big rock step, send out, chilling, and then we said, come on back, big rock step, I bring my follower back. Then we did triple steps, so we got the triple steps by doing this, holding hands, scooting that way, boom, be-doom, 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 scooting that way,
be-doom,
be-doom, be-doom. That little bounce really helps, so where the slows were, you replace it with a triple step, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, triple step, triple step. Out here. You can bring your partner back in. We did two more moves. They look like this. The tuck turn and the change places. Rock, step, triple, triple. You go. Open, close, turn. Rock, step, triple, step, triple, step. You're dancing out here. You can do the other turn again. Change places. You can gradually come back here and try the whole thing over again if you want. Thank you, guys.